mine at the top. God. I think the 500 gold item's fine, isn't it? It's the AP stacking one, is it not? Apparently not. I won't. Team is popping off, to be honest. Tried to freeze some of them there, yeah, because it's the fire elemental. This is the good one there. Let's grab another other pack. Did it not come? I think we just gotta go for that gauntlet before the other team does. To do it now because there's no other teams nearby, so we can just let this stack up a little bit more and take the gold. Confuse. It's nice to see a Becca use Confuse on the healers before they get the heal out. Let's clear out some of the trash. We don't want to come back to this area, really, I don't think. No. Assuming that we complete the next event. Oh.
Alright.
I mean, there's a secret shop there too. Could maybe go for a secret shop. Oh, there's a path thing on this, but stroll. Hey, we skipped past a bunch of mobs as well, didn't we, earlier? He's a little bit like Brom, yeah. Stop messing up that combo. Okay. Didn't get time to pick up that bounty, but I got my sticker item shop thing. The other team are going to be late to this event. Okay, there's another pack here. I think we came second, right? Yeah. That patrol kind of screwed us a bit. At least we got a decent chunk of cash. Joint highest in the levels.
The next surge wave is about to hit. I've handled bigger waves than this.
Really bad with my combos today. Stubby's like connecting properly.
Evercore is under attack. No.
Big one.
Your Evercore is under attack.
Two big ones gonna have to ulti soon. Gonna eat some meals. Any heals? Shit. I don't know where healer is. Fuck. Okay. Man, this is actually really intense. We did really fucking well. Let's go back north. Emotes in the chat? I didn't even know you could do that. We don't really need loom. Get XP maybe? Do we even need gold? Machine gun Lulu. That's something that Ross would play. Alright, I don't need that. Secret shop. Whatever team's even doing. They must be firing an elite pack somewhere. We could use some better epic drop items maybe. But we actually want to be top on loom on this because it's Moxie, isn't it? We actually want loom. Is it possible to play DC right now? But there's a new patch that they just added to the servers just right now. So we're testing it right now with some devs. Flashbang, do we want that? That's not that bad, I think, for the actual event. Doing alright, we're a little bit behind in XP, but we'll go for the XP horn soon. My W today. Oh, thought we were done. Oh crap, yeah, this is for 1,000 gold. That's kind of insane, actually. Thank you. poison it. I don't think Becco's even on, or Beaker, whatever he's called. I don't think he's even that bad on this map. Just because of how much damage goes on in the defense gauntlet.
Bombs away.
Not too bad. We've got to go back to the event soon, haven't we? I kind of want to go for this bounty. That's another pack here. Okay. We still got 30 seconds, but yeah, okay. It's probably going to take that time to get there, isn't it? I guess I won't buy until we recall. Oh. Where's he going? I could have probably brought those mobs to here. I didn't realize it was vanquished. There's two on them. They're using their grenades. It's so funny, people forget to use them, and then as soon as I like use mine. I need to kill them on the thing. Over here. Oof. Nice. Clean.
Kinda the next surge wave is about to hit. Weigh anchor, heroes. We gotta get back to town.
Let's buy a Phoenix shot. We somehow managed to fall behind a bit in XP. Oh, we're gonna hit level 13 in a second, actually. It's not gonna be too bad. luckily we got like the most amount of loom. Empty gun. What the fuck? What the fuck? The confuse? Making him giga confused? No.
Your Evercore is under attack.
I don't want to have to use my ulti yet. Yeah, we use it. It's not the best. I used it on the elite. Oh, that could have been way better, actually. That was not a good ult.
No.
I'm just gonna hold. Wait, what?
Couldn't keep up with us.
Wait. We lost 5 loom. We lost 8 loom. Debs! What? We lost 8 loom? I want my loom back. Oh, the enemy teams are like level 14. Jesus. I'm gonna start hitting this guy. Oh wow, these are actually aggroing now. They've definitely done some fixes, because you used to be able to body block these. Is under attack. He's so nicely stacked up for us, Davey. Oh, these guys aren't attacking. And
your Evercore is under attack. No. No.
Gotta kill those green beetles quick.
under attack.
Have to consider ulting soon, I guess. We also have another one over. I'm holding on, bloody hell.
Your Evercore is under attack.
Unbreakable.
Seem to be done alright. Surprised the lashes have kind of stopped there. I feel like the lashes should be ramping up. Wait.
Your Evercore is under attack.
69 loom on the enemy team, nice. Failing, and it's like,
get behind me.
Their entire side is being quite overrun right now. I feel like these elites are just dying quicker and quicker every time. Can we get rid of any? I'm gonna try and go over to this other side and get rid of some of these spawners.
You are okay, victorious.
Cool. Well, okay.
Good job. Hey, it didn't crash. It didn't crash, guys. Holy crap! They fixed it. $1.2 million. Looks like someone did some carrying in the game. Not sure who.
1.2 million in a non-glitched game as well. That was actually really good because it's like the teams were definitely a lot more balanced than usual because it's just like the hardcore people left, I guess. Like the people that really, really want to play straight off for a patch.